So anyways, I see this grease guy on there. He's really funny, dude. And I'm sitting there, you know what, how can I call us a fucking grease fucker monkey like that? Well, we don't have to use grease. We can use soap. Okay, the first thing that you never want to try to do is eat these fucking salted capers. It tastes like fucking ass coming out of your fucking ass and shoved back in your mouth 15 times digested. I fucking threw up. So for all you anorexic people, if you want to puke, buy that shit. But if you're a real man, you buy shit like this. This actually may look like you chew tobacco. No, but it's not. These things are some weird beady things that's in there. Tastes really fucking good. A little fishy, but not too bad. It's very mild. They call it half. They call it a calf. And an R. And there's an E in there. Cab? I'm sorry, I'm not a very good reader. Just, wait. Cab? E-R? Wait, I gotta say it faster, eh? Cab E-R. Oh yeah, that's what this stuff must be. It's fucking greasy bullshit. It tastes fucking good. That will lube up a pussy on anything. This is for my friend up there in old Redneck City. I think he said he was from Saskatchewan or Alberta. It really doesn't matter, because he's one motherfucking funny guy. And I think I got the same sense of humor as him. Because my penis is very small, just like his. So it really doesn't matter what I say, because everybody's going to laugh anyways, because nobody else is going to look at my penis but my woman. So, they can fuck that shit. But the best part about this is this shit is actually good. And you know what? You throw that a little bit of that on the tip of your dick, you are going to get the greasiest fucking blowjob you can ever handle. Jesus Christ, she's going to want to take it in the air. She wants to get that greaser fuck. I'm telling you. That's just the way she knows. I'm like, alright, I like mechanics. I like cooking. We tie both those fuckers in together. We got a business. Peace, my friend.